Over in Eunice, LSUE versus Meridian, the Region 23 championship game. Bengals just have to win one to advance to the World Series. Meridian with a three-run third inning adds to it in the seventh, taking advantage of a Bengal error off Trace Jordan's grounder. Milton Smith scores, making it 4-0 Meridian. LSUE tries to rally. The Bengals score a run with two on here. Evan Keller, part of a back-to-back strikeouts to end the eighth. And Meridian strikes out 15, allows just four hits in a 6-1 win. It'll be a winner-take-all tomorrow at 1 o'clock.